It blew our minds. We had no idea
that this puppy abandoned at their doorsteps last July.
He was just a little guy, probably no more than 10, maybe 12 weeks old. He was alone. There were no other litter mates.
Would end up looking like this less than a year later. The shelter says someone left Beeville there desperately in need of care. They quickly nursed him to health and got him a foster home before sending him to a partner rescue 500 miles away in Chicago.
From that point on, I guess it was just stardom for him.
This week, the shelter learned what Beeville had been up to since leaving, thanks to the diligence of the city's communication director.
Anytime the word West Memphis is on the internet, it pops up on this app, and I'm kind of always searching for cool, interesting stories.
Now named Toast and in a forever home in Chicago, he has an Instagram page documenting his journey and a chance to compete for the Lombarkey in this weekend's Puppy Bowl on Animal Planet.
It really gave all of us a boost here to know that all of those efforts do pay off. They do matter.
It's just another success story for West Memphis. I mean, again, like you can see behind me, we're on a winning streak. And that's exactly what our story is. So he's just spreading our winning streak.
If you're curious about whether or not he'll have fans from West Memphis watching.
You know we will. All of West Memphis will be.
Fans from West Memphis and beyond, and the shelter is now encouraging everyone to go and like its Facebook page. That's because it increases the exposure needed to get other animals like Beeville adopted into happy homes. Live in West Memphis tonight, Janine Lewis, WREG News Channel 3.